I like your South Pole shorts.
Thank you. Indeed. Appreciate you taking the time to come out here. And in fact, in this very ring, it wasn't very long ago, I believe 123, it was you versus Brett Giddens in a match that was intense, in a match that was violent, and honestly, in a match that ended in a disqualification.
Before I talk about that, let me say one thing. Since day one, I've been held down, held back, and disrespected. By the people in the back, and by all these idiots out here. You know what? You're right.
Alright.
I have time. It ended in a disqualification.
True. You tried to use the belt.
Shut up! But tonight, Rhett can't hide behind any rules. He can't hide behind any countouts. He can't hide behind a disqualification.
Shut up!
And tonight,
matchup, and when it comes to your partners, the business boys, how did this come together?
Boo!
You know, Trevor, let's get one thing straight. I don't care about the business boys.
What?
Business.
But there is an old saying, the enemy of my enemy is my friend. So if I gotta use the business boys to get to Rhett, so
Rhett's gonna whip your ass!
Well, ladies and gentlemen, you heard it from the man himself, JD Amazing, part of your six-man main event tonight. Thank you, sir, for taking the time. We'll see you in the main event.